Featuring Professor Ken and Rick in the Lion's Den.
0 + 0 = 0. When I say 0 + 0 = 0, you go for someone that hasn't got anything going on, and you don't got anything going on, but you steadily laying up together, and you basically creating more zeros, or you get the zeros to be debt.
You know, I always have a saying, man, that if a person hasn't accomplished anything, for example, hypothetically speaking, if somebody was to educate me about using contraceptives and how not to get affected with any deadly disease, the person that I want to talk to me is not the school teacher, not the doctor. I want to talk to Magic Johnson, because Magic Johnson knows better than anything about catching diseases that can kill you, such as HIV, so he's knowledgeable on that. If I want to talk to somebody about stocks and bonds, I don't want to talk to somebody that don't know nothing. Because 0 + 0 = 0. So I want to talk to somebody that's educated and that understands the nature of the stock market, understand treasury bills, understand CDs, understand bonds, and so on and so forth. Initial public offerings. I need somebody to talk to me about stock. I need nobody to talk to me that don't know nothing about no stock. You know, just like even in the game. You know what I'm saying? When I was young, I didn't hang around young dudes my age, because 0 + 0 = 0. I was around OGs, I was around people that had the game, that had knowledge, that got experience, you know, because experience can do two things. It can teach you to swim or to drown. And what do I mean by that? If I push you in the water and you never swam before, you know what I'm saying? You're going to drown.
Right.
But if I put somebody in the water that know how to swim, at least they're going to do is teach me not how to drown, they're going to teach me how to swim. So I'm going to learn from his experience instead of actually going in the water and experiencing the drowning.
Right.
So 0 + 0 = 0. So if you want to learn something from somebody, if you want to get in the game, or if you want to have something with somebody, make sure that that person is, as the Bible says, equally yoked, or y'all on equal footing, y'all on equal level. You know what I'm saying? Because if you mess with somebody, they ain't on your level. I'm telling you, they can bring you down.
Too cool to count. 24/7.